place all these digits get? But which place is significant? That's why I hate it when the calculator clicks. It's so annoying cause my teacher's not accepting it. Yeah, cause it's not precise. When my measurements are weak but my answer's nice. That's why I gotta come up with some device, so I might make sure my answer's right. First any digit that's not zero, or any zero sandwich like hero. Never count a zero that's leading though, and only count the trailing one if there's a decimal. Once again, if the decimal's absent, start counting from the side that's Atlantic. And if the decimal was present, start counting digits from the Pacific. Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate.
Sig figs.
Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate.
Calculator.
Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate.
Sig figs.
Please tell me how you calculate.
Yeah. 100 times 4, how it go down? What about subtracting? I don't know now. You gon' be in trouble if you don't round. Wanna get the right answer, let me show how. Multiplication and then division. Find the sig figs of each number that you're given. Which one has the least precision? Use that number of figs for your answer when written. Yeah, for subtraction and adding. All about the decimal, start stacking. Fewest decimal places, draw a line. Round your answer right there, you'll be doing just fine. Remember now that you kinda get it. The real things we measure could have infinite digits, but tools have limited precision, so make sure your answer isn't lying like a fib is.
Please tell me how you calculate.
Calculator.
Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate.
Sig figs.
Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate.
Calculator.
Please tell me how you calculate. Please tell me how you calculate.
Sig figs.
Please tell me how you calculate.